Hey everyone, today we're going to take a look at how you can replace a background and sharpen the edges of any objects in your image using inPixio Photo Studio. The first thing we're going to do is head on over to the Sky and Background tool located over here. We're going to open this tool by clicking on Edit. The first thing that we're going to do is use the Background to Erase tool over here to remove this sky from this image. So to do that, hold down the left mouse button and drag your cursor over parts of the image that you want to remove. When you release the mouse button, you'll see the before and after of your image appear in this preview mode. Using the mouse wheel, you can zoom in and out and navigate around your picture using the preview area over here. Only part of the image has been marked to be removed, so what we can do is continue to select parts of the image. Now we can see that most of the sky has been removed, but unfortunately, this little portion of water that we want to keep has also been marked for removal. Thankfully, we can head on over to Subject to Keep, head back on into the image, and select the portion that we want to keep. You'll see your update appear right away. As we zoom out, we see we also have to click over here. At this point, we can see that our sky has been marked for removal, but the edges aren't exactly perfect. Thankfully, we can head on into the Enhance Edges tool. When Edge to Improve is checked, you can head into your image, hold down the left mouse button, and start to drag your cursor over the edges that you want to keep. As you drag your mouse along the edges of the border of your objects, you'll see how the inPixio engine enhances them and flushes out all of the details. You can head to pretty much any edge in your document next to the area that you are marking to erase to clean it up, and inPixio will be able to tell what is the object and what is the background. It doesn't matter if you click on the original side or if you choose to click where the preview area is, either way, inPixio will mark that area and improve the edges. Now that we've marked the areas we want to remove, we've marked the areas we want to keep, and we've highlighted all the edges we want to enhance, we can click on over here and switch our background into a different sky. Once you've chosen the sky that you want to use, click on Save a Copy. You'll be returned to the main Photo Studio window, ready to continue making any changes. Thanks so much for watching this video, and have yourselves a wonderful day.